Hello everybody, Lysdek here, and welcome back to For Honor. And I'm playing as Warlord. My team is basically Griffin, Warmonger, or War Mummy, and Hitokiri. Up against Centurion, Raider, Warlord, and Magi.
Stand fast. Hold the line. No surrender! To battle!
Ready to drink mead in a great hall?
Voila!
Kind of funny that the enemy team is orange, but I'm also orange, so. Fuck!
You captured Zone C!
Okay, I don't really care about that stupid USA rules when it comes to, like, Koopa or whatever. It's stupid that you need to get. Well, not really get rid of the company, but they should really update the policies and adjust this accordingly. I believe we hit the kill, it's going to get ledged. Yep, here we go. What? How did Centurion not get ledged there? Wow, that's For Honor BS right there.
You lost Zone C. Zone A.
So freaking annoying. How do you do that? Wow. Bringing trades. A warmonger got killed.
You lost zone A.
Okay. Yeah, I've got top heavy, so. Why are you not doing anything, Hitokiri?
You
Why?
Zone C.
Wow, he did barely anything. Got him.
Lost zone C.
Hello. Goodbye to my life. I never managed that.
You lost zone A.
Oh, I got my last feat, apparently.
Your team is breaking.
Hit his rep.
You capture zone A.
Okay. Get rid of the trash. Okay, I have no idea what happened there, but whatever. I got him. How long is that last feat actually working?
You lost zone A.
I have no idea how it works.
Defeat.
Like, does it even have a cooldown? Or is it literally just works once and then you have to die and get rest and then it works? I have no idea how that works, actually. But I hope you enjoyed this, and I'm gonna see you all next time. Nice record.